I am a baccalaureate student, an inhabitant of Ecuador, a member of this planet. My name is Daniela Arrobo García. I am 15 years old, and with my voice, I represent my aspirations.
The wonderful spaces that our planet has, the cultural richness product of the intellectual effort of the great characters, the multiple colors of living species, the tranquility that quiet things infuse us. We are a group in perpetual transformation, creating, according to our needs that induce us, new ways to earn eco-income, innovating in sanitary technologies that allow us to face the devastating lapse of the diseases. We have learned thousands of years to cultivate soils, of which, every day, millions extract food.
These wind turbines, located in Villonaco power plant, reduce carbon dioxide emissions by approximately 32,000 tons per year, creating 254 sources of employment. This project is an excellent example of sustainability in Loja, my hometown.
Feed the questions that guide us to an overwhelming response. Has the ideal of sustainable development been assimilated into the nations of the world? Are the leaders acting within the framework of the 17 objectives proposed by the United Nations? We're eradicating poverty and avoiding the even more dramatic effects of climate change are fundamental for the continuity of life. Far from the great pollution caused by selfish beings, obsessed with fattening their bank accounts through companies that destroy in favor of the business, we observe the paradises carved by the once hand of nature, stuffed with amazement, a flurry of peace breathe the body, aware that the extreme exploitation of resources by human activity will annihilate the sources of energy, property of anyone in a specific, a stage of course, of the fish that hide, of the invisible birds of agile flight, and of animals that fear us the most. The forest breeds to die. Families disintegrate because of armed violence. Childhood, cradle of beautiful impressions, now the target of attacks devoid of indignation. Humans against humans, against habit, against our own home full of our vital essence. The determined interventions, alliances, and international cooperation are in a hurry. Poverty rates in rural areas keep the populations that suffer from them in anguish. According to the latest report issued by the United Nations Development Programme, the inequality of rights among the less favored groups has not been finished. There are too many rich, too many poor and impoverished. It is the same devastating imbalance present in the liquid glaciers, in cities of smoke, in the skins that are bones of children that do not reach maturity. Consequences of inefficient policies, debased by corruption, greater than any attempt to enforce the law. Letting decisions that compromise the welfare of all members of nature are taken in isolation by a few people, is to leave our memory of the past, confuse the present, and risk the happy existence of future generations. The young people active in this challenge, we propose to implement the education of love to the ecosystem as a priority axis of freedom. Air, I have never seen you. Air, for you I hold out. I know that the consumer does not see you, but I tell you. Water, yet water. River water with petroleum, not drink. Friends, bills are all false. The first smile, it has never been.